did jump from here, right? Is. Hopefully we can get it on the first try. Wait, what? Didn't we blow that thing up? We got it, right? Pretty sure we did. Check that one more time. Oh, we got it. Here. Yeah. Is either. Damn it.
Got it.
I thought I had to go up, honestly. I thought I had to go farther, but good thing I read that. Good thing I read that. Should have hit that other. I think there was a safe thing. That's all this one video. Just to get this thing. I can't get it to get straight up. There we go. There we go. Now I think it was all the way down here. Get that sumbitch to shoot straight up. Wasn't that bad. You can get that sumbitch to shoot straight up though. I mean, you had to hold it like absolutely perfect. They drop soul stones. Up to take a pee. Gotta take a pee, mate. Thank you. Boom, baby. Do it. Got it. I wonder if we jump off we can hit that other landing, though. I wish I would have done that. Weird. I want to know what that other landing is. All right, how many? Good. Nope. Do. You know what? That would be fine. Supposed to be able to go in to see where your packs are. I don't know where that is. It's in here. There it is, abilities. It's a weird thing that I think you have to do here, but I feel like I'm timed, but I'm not. Oh god. Oh god. Shit. Holy fucking shit, dude. Are you kidding me? this. Absolutely terrible. I don't understand how sometimes the sound just goes bad. We gotta get something that's got a better cooldown. Gotta get something that has a better cooldown. How do we get in here? Yep. Wait. We got the hammer. Okay, so we need to go buy. Increase hammer damage by 10% for 15 seconds. Please. Thinking I have my bow. Screwed that up big time. God, that hurts. Show them, baby. Let's just get oh, let's go hit that Alright, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break and I'll be right back in a second. Alright, let's do it, guys. How many we got? We got 5. Let's skip one more. We can level up too. I think we're good on health. In the amount of health we have, I think we're good. Now let's just get that done. Stamina. I think 20 for stamina is pretty good. Might go up a little bit more, but for now it's good. Off that ability too. I don't know why it puts it here. It's kind of weird. I'll take a +4 any day though. How much damage does it do? 12. And the other one's what, 10? Wait, they're both? What? Enemy takes 112 additional fire damage. So why would you upgrade it? The upgrade really doesn't matter on the button. Because we don't have that much cap. I wonder if that's why. But I thought we only have to have half stats. I thought that's what it was, like we only had to have half stats. That's weird. So upgrading the bow is basically stupid. Maybe we don't get the effects means we don't have 5S. That's off just in case. Alright, let's go. Oh great, the voice ain't gonna work. Come on now. I don't understand why I'm having issues with this. What are you doing?
Your existence is infinitesimal.
I don't understand. Like, sometimes it won't work. Our universe. Like, they need to fix that shit. Yeah, they need to fix that. It's driving me nuts.
Mean anything of consequence.
Ding, ding.
If only you could see the inclusion as I do.
Approach the darkness, man. Approach the darkness.
Your ignorance blinds you to the suffering of this world.
Too much going on right now. I was like, what the hell? Ah, shit. Wasn't bad though. Got to the... Yeah, I wouldn't hit none of my, none of them. We need to wait for him to, like, do his attack and then hit him. Get ready to show. Oh, shit, death. Alright. Ooh, do we get a talk between death?
You're never right.
Awesome.
I assume you might have finally died.
You would be the first to know. But as long as the universe remains at stake, I shall endure.
Am I interrupting?
Death is a matter of principle. Don't forget that in your endless war. We must all answer to the divine order in the end.
It's kind of a cool little boss fight.
You return. Have you learned?
Let's actually try to get these specials. Well, at least we know what's going on. I just gotta get those rocks going. You gotta like face that way, and it's what's killing me is you're using all the buttons in this fight, man. Like all the other fights, you really didn't use all the buttons, so I'm getting mixed up from dodging to using my bow. So it's kind of messing me up.
Your fate is written in the stars.
Those little balls perfectly at the first time. The other one. Oh shit. Wait, what? Oh, I guess we gotta drop. How many levels are there? Remember to drop down and shit. That's ridiculous. We had him almost though. Doing better. That's ridiculous. That fight is insane, bro. I thought we only had four. Did we not use a plume on that one? Oh, that's weird. Kind of a cool fight. I don't mind like messing it up, honestly. I don't know if it'd be better to dodge to that or what. Now I'm doing shit. Oh, we didn't pick up all the plumes. Wait, did we bring 4 or 5 plumes into this fight?
Your persistence is maddening. Why must you pester reality?
That's messed up. Weird, it's like sometimes there's more layers than none. Weird. But see, now he's all the way up there. I don't mess at all.
This is my domain.
This is not. When I first started, I was like, oh, this ain't that bad of a fight, but it's not easy.
Your perspective.
It's almost like he does different shit, but see, I don't.
Why must you?
It's almost like it's making the layers.
Speak on!
This is what's messed up. That's what's messed up.
The cost is my command. Soon you will fade, and none will remember. Bends to my will.
See, they're going all different directions. How the f*** am I supposed to dodge that? How am I supposed to dodge when he does that? I don't understand how I'm supposed to dodge that. It's bringing fog. Screw it. Like, I don't know if I'm doing this right or what, but... it doesn't seem right. I don't know if I'm supposed to keep dropping down ever so often or what. Like, when he does those lines, it's like...
Your persistence is maddening. Why must you pester me so? Speak on!
See, my... this thing's all the way up here?
Reality bends to my will.
See, this is what I don't get. That's what I'm not understanding. Like, I think I'm supposed to be older or something. It's weird. I think I've like moved too much on the map. Because I think it's supposed to be like a square or an X. So it's really... I don't really
Your
like
resistance
that.
Is maddening.
Now
Why
I have to find my
Esther
other
piece. Speak on!
See now. I don't know where I'm supposed to be. I don't get it.
Reality bends to my will.
Where's the other one?
All stars are ultimately subsumed by the dark, and here will be no different. So too,
looks like stay in the middle.
It's time to put an end to this
fire. I don't. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. That's the problem I'm having. Like, it shouldn't be like an infinite area, you know what I mean? Like, it should have like walls. Cause like when he does that shit, sometimes I'm stuck where
Your
I'm just constantly getting hit from
maddening.
It.
Why must you
pester? I guess I got the phone.
None will remember.